Made with Mixcraft.
Welcome back to another unofficial Teletubby episode. Today, the weather is breezy and Teletubbies are up to something. Dipsy decided to watch some Twatinky Winky and Legget Nunu rise and shine. Nunu, we're going on to an adventure, but I don't want to. Nunu, it's going to be fun. Really? Yes, cool. The chance though. All right, I'll tell you where are we going. We're going to the forest. But why? It's a secret. I'm intrigued, all right? Let's go, Dipsy. Wolfin, let's go. We just finished watching the intro. Burial. Boo, let's go. Fine. Hey, on you go. Now, we have a different plan with Boo. All right. And Tinky Winky, Wolfin and Nunu went on to an adventure. Meanwhile, back at Kevin's labs, Kevin was peacefully reading his scientific notes. And oh my, looks like Evan needs some refurbishing. Could you please shut up? I'm trying to focus on my science notes. All right, Kevin. You do you. It seems like Evan is waiting for someone. But waiting for whom? Where could Kent possibly be? Back to Teletubby Boss. Tinky, Nunu, Dipsy and Wolfin were walking into the very cool forest, which was known as Forbidden Forest in the past. You know, I feel like you lied to me. There is no secret. Master, what do you mean? I'm saying that you said it is but a secret to convince me to go out. Look, Nunu, you can't sit all day inside of a bunker. Otherwise, your trunk will become so big. You wouldn't be able to fit back into the charging station. Whoa, talking about my weight in public is too uncool. Let's go. It's time to shake your bottom. You know, Wolfin, you should play this new game called Vanheel. It's about Vikings. And you need to grind to get into Valhalla. I never heard of it. It sounds interesting and I'll try it out. Go sob. Into the cover. What could it possibly be? All right. Poe, what is your plan? I hope we'll be doing something fun today. I have a really fun game we could play. Did you? What is this really fun game though? Hide and seek you were it. That's not fair. You had an advantage. Close your eyes and count to five. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm going to find you. Found you. Not gonna lie, Poe. You did really well this time. We've been waiting here for more than 5 minutes. And nothing is going on. I wanna tank, Horatio. Tank, who scared us. Tank. What is that thing? Is this some sort of a foe or something? That's my poor flying couch. It was broken by a flying Teletubby maniac. Who can come out of wherever you are? Robert, the interdimensional villain. And a self-established author of more than 12 motivational quote compilation books. To linking you to fight this guy. Whoa, just look at who's a chicken. I'm not a chicken. I'm just survivalist. Let me handle it. Then, of course. By you, Bobbert, the guy I'm supposed to fight. What happened to your height when I ambush you? Tank, you appear to be bigger. In other words, let's fight. Go on. What are you doing? I'm doing a dance battle. Why are you not dancing? I have a better idea. We'll do cooking battle. I can do that now. Here, try my knuckle sandwich. I found you. What the heck? Get out of this guy. You haven't heard last of me. I found you. And it only took me 5 minutes. Stop flexing. I'm done playing this stupid game. I won. That was so strange. You? I've never seen you so silver-magnetic. What? So, Bobbert was the secret. Now, I don't get it. And Nunu didn't get it. What a simpleton. Meanwhile, Tank was grieving about his flying couch. Closer to the evening, Tank returns to the lab. And oh boy, Kevin wasn't happy. Where have you been? You were so late. You have no idea how late you are. Young man, it's a very long story. Kevin, and I'm so tired. I'll go sleep. And also, you need to fix my flying couch. You can't. Dust. And he did. Dust. Oh, that was a sleep record. So, end of the chapter. We'll see more, Bobbert. Meanwhile, happy upcoming since Patrick Day.
Yeah, this is my Mixcraft.